since I left Canada about 5 years ago or so. And moved down south. Found out a lot of things that I didn't know when I left. Some of them are good and some of them are bad, you know. Got to see a lot of great musicians before they happened, you know, before they became famous, and, you know, when they were just gigging 5 and 6 sets a night. Got to see a lot of great musicians who nobody ever got to see for one reason or another. But strangely enough, that the real good ones that you never got to see was because of heroin. And it started happening over and over. Then it happened to some that everybody knew about. So I just wrote a little song.
Setting sun.